All right, Zach, thanks. And a quick note out of Shadyside. The village tells 7 News that there has been a major water break. Water service could be affected for the entire area, so officials are asking that residents conserve their water as much as possible. Stay with 7 News as we work to learn more.